Epiphan LiveScrypt is a dedicated automatic live transcription device powered by advanced speech recognition technology. In this video, I'm going to show you just how easy it is to set up LiveScrypt for accurate, affordable, and automatic real-time transcription. I'll go over how to pair LiveScrypt to Epiphan Cloud and the different ways of displaying your transcriptions. I'll also share some tips on how to optimize your audio for best results. When you first turn on LiveScrypt, you'll need to pair the device to our cloud-based platform, Epiphan Cloud. This takes just a minute, and you only need to do this one time. Start by connecting LiveScrypt to a power source and to your local network with an Ethernet cable. Now turn on the system. A pairing code will show up on the touchscreen. Visit epiphan.cloud in your web browser and create an account or log into an existing one. Then, choose Pair Device from the top bar and enter the touchscreen code into the display ID box and hit Pair Device. It's that simple. Now to add or update your billing information. You can do this in the Billing and Usage tab. With LiveScrypt, you'll be charged just $9.95 per hour or part thereof. That's a steal compared to hiring a professional transcriptionist, which can cost up to $200 an hour or more. Now let's look at setting up the device itself. Over on the rear panel, you'll find a range of inputs for audio: USB, embedded SDI and HDMI, RCA, a standard 3.5 millimeter audio port, and best of all, two combined XLR and TRS jacks. These professional audio inputs are one of the big advantages LiveScrypt offers. With these, you can directly connect studio-grade microphones to LiveScrypt to achieve the crystal-clear audio that's crucial for accurate AI transcription. So, connect one or more audio sources to LiveScrypt. I'm using an XLR patch cable from a mixer with a microphone input. Then, hit the big start button in the top left corner of the touchscreen. As you talk into your microphone, you'll see text appear on the front screen in real time. What about displaying those transcriptions for your audience? You have a few options here. On the back of LiveScrypt, there's an HDMI output you can use to send transcriptions to an in-room monitor. Here's what that looks like by default, but you can customize how the text appears through LiveScrypt's touchscreen menu. Choose a different color scheme. Change the text size. Make transcriptions appear from the top of the screen instead of the bottom. The choice is yours. That brings us to another way to display your transcriptions: on your audience's mobile device screens. LiveScrypt makes this a breeze with a convenient QR code system. Choose one of the QR code options, and LiveScrypt will display a custom QR code on the connected monitor. When participants scan this code, they'll be able to follow along with LiveScrypt's transcriptions on their devices. With LiveScrypt, you can also inject your real-time transcriptions as lower thirds. So how does that work? Easy. Take your HDMI output and bring it into a production system, like an Epiphan Pearl. Then add it as an overlay to your program. So there's your setup. But there's one more important step: optimizing your audio. For best results, the quality of the audio you're feeding in really matters. Here are a few tips to get the most accurate transcription results. First, if you're directly connecting a mic, make sure it's of decent quality. An XLR mic is a great option, as you'll have more control over the gain through LiveScrypt. Second audio optimization tip: place the microphone properly. That's directly in front of the speaker, about 6 inches away. Third, in LiveScrypt, adjust your gain as needed to get the perfect audio level. As you speak into the microphone, look into the bottom left corner of LiveScrypt's touchscreen for the audio input meter. Look for LiveScrypt's gain adjuster in the touchscreen settings menu, the cog icon in the bottom right. Alternatively, some microphones have their own volume. In either case, test and tweak your audio until it's just right. Our last tip is to keep background noise to a minimum and avoid crosstalk so LiveScrypt can properly pick up the audio. Now you have a good idea of the setup process for LiveScrypt, the different ways LiveScrypt can display transcriptions, and how to get the highest accuracy. To learn more about LiveScrypt, check out the product page at epiphan.com. Or if you'd prefer a one-on-one demo, email your request to info@epiphan.com. Thanks for watching.